This little guy will help you create a variety of custom items. Use your imagination to design something stunning. The cube is free and fully customizable. You can resize it, rotate it, and apply textures. It has many possible use cases, such as lifting the floor or ceiling, creating technical constructions, designing custom furniture, and adding room dividers. How to create a floor platform, tray ceiling, and window bench in Room Planner. Click Add Furniture, Build, Constructions, Primitives, Cube, then add to room. You can drag the cube onto walls, floors, and ceilings. Creating a floor platform. Open the 2D plan, click the cube, then select the size icon. Drag the size markers to adjust the platform's dimensions. Switch to the 3D plan to check how it looks. Click the size icon again to set the platform height. Now click the platform, open the color icon, go to the parquet and laminate section in the change color menu, and choose a flooring color. Creating a tray ceiling. Open the 2D plan. Click Add Furniture, Constructions, Cube, and drag it into the room. Click the Size icon and stretch the cube to match the wall's width. Copy the element and place it on the opposite side of the ceiling. Copy it again, click the Rotate button to rotate it 90 degrees and place it on the other side of the ceiling. Copy the element again to complete the tray ceiling. Switch to the 3D plan, click one of the constructions, open the change color menu, and set it to white, for example. If you click apply to all, the color will be applied to all constructions in the room. Creating a window bench. Click add furniture, build, constructions, primitives, cube, then add to room. Click the cube, then select the size icon. Drag the size markers to adjust the bench size. Click the size measurements icon and set the depth to 70 centimeters. Then click the bench, open the color icon, go to the wood section in the change color menu and choose a material. Now let's add pillows. Click Add Furniture, Seating Furniture, Pillows, and place them on the bench. Great job. Good luck.